unbeknownst to fans, Blackpink has made a surprise appearance at the Korean state banquet at the Buckingham Palace in London. Lisa is showing that she is indeed the global ambassador of Bvlgari, as she rocks the forever diamond necklace that complements the elegant Georgia's Hobeika Goddess of Love dress. Fans are eagerly awaiting for more photos to appear on her Instagram, which, by the way, will reach 100 million followers very soon. The Pinks were quite surprised as King Charles mentioned their names individually during a discussion regarding environmental sustainability. Camera showed the members glancing at one another during the speech.
I applaud Jenny, Jisoo, Lisa, and Rose, better known collectively as Blackpink, for their role in bringing the message of environmental sustainability to a global audience as ambassadors for the UK's president.
Currently, Lisa is trending number one on China's Weibo, and she is the most mentioned K-pop artist on Twitter today. Blackpink as a group is also the most viewed news on Naver today. Please subscribe to our channel for continuous updates on the Queen of K-pop. What do you think of today's Lisa news? Please comment, like, and subscribe.
It would have been hard to imagine that the most popular exhibition at the Victoria and Albert Museum in 2023